Starting off, it's not going to be easy. It's never going to be easy, no matter what you're doing, where your start point is. It's never going to be easy to be on the top. You know, you sit at home at your PC or laptop, maybe even on your mobile phone at a bus stop, and you see all these people on Twitch making this look easy. It almost looks natural for them. But they've put into work. They spent countless hours putting in work every single day and night, almost no days off, because they want to be on the top. If you pick something up and you want to be on the top, you want to be noticed, you want to be compared to the greats and even go down in history, you can't just pick it up and put it down a few days, weeks, or months later when things get hard. You've got to put in the time. And you know, sometimes it's not going to work out. You feel like you're making progress, but you never get the end result you want. People will be making fun of you, calling you a no-skin, a bush camper, or maybe even a bot. But don't let these people get to you. These people are just obstacles trying to bring you down because they think you can never be the best, when in reality, you can be better than anybody. So don't let these things bring you down. All you have to do is put your mind to it, think it, and accomplish it. The only thing stopping you from becoming one of the greats is yourself. So stop making excuses. I don't want to hear about your shotgun hitting for 7. I don't want to hear about Bloom causing you to lose fights. Go out there and prove to yourself, prove to the world that you belong at the top, prove to these people that try and trap you in a little one-by-one box that you are one of the greatest rising players in Fortnite history. When you get your first win, it's going to feel great. The adrenaline rush makes you feel like you can do anything in the world. Strive off of that energy and keep them W's going. The count will start rising daily and eventually you're going to feel like you're on the top, that you can contest the greats and fights and potentially even beat them. So what's stopping you? The first win is the start of your legacy. Go out and do what you were meant to do. Become a great, a superstar, and prove to everybody that you belong at the top.